Hi guys. Probably sick of hearing from me. I've talked to most of you by now. Who's already heard something from me in the last? Okay, good. Well, good morning. Welcome. I'm going to start off by saying, you know, back in 1993, Dodge injected the idea of style to the pickup truck market. You know, when the big rig look truck came out in 1993, it really introduced to the world that style could be in a truck, right? And we were the first ones to introduce 20-inch wheels in a truck segment. And over the last, you know, decade or so, we've been known to be the best looking truck, perhaps, and not, you know, probably only that, you know? So part of the mission for us is to change that a little bit. When we went to research, we did a lot of listening to the customer. They have image needs, they have perceived quality needs, they're very proud of their trucks. When we did our research clinic, we talked to Ford guys, Chevy guys, and Dodge guys, even Toyota guys, and they all admit the Dodge is the best looking truck, but they want a little bit more than that. So we really had to redefine what this truck's going to be all about. And the other thing we realized is they like choice. Truckers are very, very different. You have people that like a dressed up truck, a dressed down truck, a sporty truck, an aggressive truck, an off-road truck. It almost makes your head spin all the choices that are out there. And arguably others do it a little bit better than us, but that's one thing we really focused on is that ability to have variety and have the truck match the person's personality. And you'll see we have practically a Lifesavers treasure chest of trucks over there. And throughout, everyone has its own unique personality. What I'm most proud of is even the ST, the lowly ST, which is your basic work truck back there, comes with a chrome grille, comes with beautiful wheels, a nice interior with two-tone. So even at that level, you still enjoy a quality piece of engineering. And that's not easy, my friend. So that's one thing we really focused on, is this idea of stepping it up several notches. Now, when you drive a Laramie today, if you get a chance, the two-tone Laramies are drop-dead gorgeous. They're really, inside and out, probably our finest work, period. The best interior we've ever done as a company. This interior comes from our new advanced interior program. We're really turning ourselves around. We're asking the customers what they want and delivering, and actually in some cases I think we've over-delivered. We've taken all the lessons learned from our other products, whether it's minivan or 300C, and put them into one product, whether it's storage, whether it's stitching, whether it's foam, softness on your elbow, ergonomics, size of buttons, you name it. We did everything we could to try to make the truck feel like it was custom built for the owner. And you'll feel that driving that today. You know, I could talk all I want, but when you drive it, you'll get what I'm saying. It just feels right. So something about this truck feels like it was done as a system. And it's very few times in my career when the moon's aligned like that, when a singular product really comes together right. So I'm gonna not tell you too much about that. I think the proof's in the pudding, and I'm so happy you guys finally get to share this truck with us. And hopefully you can spread the word, because it's religion. This is truly religion. This is more than just a truck. This is a company that's onto something, okay? So enjoy that today when you drive. A few things I've already pointed to you out is the truck announces its presence. I think it is very modern without being over the top. I think some of our friends across the way in Detroit are trying a little too hard, you know, making the grills bigger and making the truck more heroic. I don't think that's required anymore. Everyone knows a truck is capable. Everyone knows it's powerful. It's about, can a truck be stylish? Can a truck be efficient? So I told my guys when we designed this, I want it to be aggressive, kind of like the Charger is with the nose leaning forward, but still very slick and efficient. And the truck has turned out to be one of the best aerodynamic projects ever. We spent 200 plus hours in the wind tunnel trying to find every possible nook and cranny where we can find efficiency. And Steve will tell you more about that as we go. So as you look around the truck, you'll see that it's been really loved, every detail. And it takes a while to pick it up. As you look, even the headlamps, you look inside, you can tell someone gave a shit, excuse my expression. They really designed it, okay? The way the grills are, the way the mirror is, the way the turn signal is integrated into the mirror head, okay? The way everything about it, the truck has been thought out. My favorite part is the dual exhaust tips. We could have just hung them down there, but we actually Frenched them in. We actually put a little relief in the bumper and have a custom bumper just for the dual exhaust. So that's just the tip of the iceberg. I challenge you to discover more of those type of details as you drive the vehicles today. So with that, I hand it over to Bob Hegblum, who's going to take you through the rest of the